Yeah, my name is Eric Ortiz. I'm the founder and CEO of Everybit. Everybit is a mobile storytelling tool. It makes it easy for anyone to tell a story on your smartphone using audio, video, photo, text, and drawing right now. You can share the bits on social media, you can edit them, or you can embed it on a website. Simplifies mobile storytelling. Now, our goal is to empower mobile storytellers and connect the world through storytelling. And we believe, you know, we've created a simple platform that makes that very easy for anyone to tell a story anywhere. Everyone has a mobile device. There's 2 billion people in the world on mobile devices right now. That number is going to expected to grow to 5 billion by 2020. We want to be in the hands of as many of those people as possible. Everyone is consuming content on their phone and producing content on their phone. We want to make it easy for people to tell stories, because right now the media ecosystem, the problem is you have to use all these different apps. It's very inefficient and you only get a piece of the story. You don't get the whole story. You have to use another tool to get the whole story, so get context and depth. You know, we provide it all in one place so that you can tell the story, you can share the story, you can distribute the story, and in the future you'll be able to monetize the story on our phone. The most beautiful story I've told on Everybit so far has been the birth of our son. He was born January 4th. I was in the delivery room with my wife. His name's Callum Eric Ortiz. He's a future CEO. He's here today with us, and we brought him to Collision. And you know, we told the story. Our family was able to follow along in the delivery room while I was there with my wife giving birth. We witnessed it live in real time, you know, using audio, video, photo, text. It was beautiful. It's on the site. It's on our site if you want to check it out and see what a birth looks like. It's family friendly, so we didn't put any of the gory details, but no blood, but it's a beautiful thing.